New at noon, demand for the COVID-19 vaccine is high in South Carolina, but not so much for virus testing. Prisma Health says it's cutting out testing on Saturdays at Greenville Memorial Hospital, and it's also closed its testing site in Simpsonville at Brookwood Church. The hospital system says demand is down. DHEC still has more than 350 testing sites in South Carolina listed on its website.